Hello, my name is Barbara Pinkerton, and this is my husband, Jim, and we both signed a petition for CMO.net because earlier we had been told that we could no longer be on CMO, that we had to go to MyCityCable, and Tony Becker came to our home with a petition for open access, and we both signed it, my husband and I, and over 3,000 other people have signed this petition for open access. So why don't we let PB decide?